tourists, all sorts of people, disregard for their skin color, disregard for their nationalities, faith, they stand and work too hard, very hard, to unload all of the vans. And believe me, we just picked 3 vans, but it was van after van after van. We probably unload like 10 vans only on the time when we were there, but unfortunately we have to go back to home. I finished my night shift yesterday, spent the day helping in the community event, and went to London today, and I'm a little bit feel shattered in this moment, and we still have like a good solid 2 hours drive back to home. Every little help, every small donation